Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Godinez Fundamental High School. Yes. Really happy you could all be here this evening. We have a full house, so if you don't want anybody climbing over you to get to that extra seat, you might want to scoot down because some of them look like they might be running on Santa Ana time, but they will all be here. We are going to be using the aisles at points in this concert, so if you can make sure you stay clear of the aisles. And I'm just thrilled to be here at Godinez this time of year. I always tell the kids that as we're learning the music that we're learning, this is our gift to you. And it's our way of just saying, there's a lot of really horrible things happening out there in the world. And for like an hour, we're gonna just have this beautiful, peaceful time together. So in light of that, I really would ask a number of things. One, it'd be great if you could put your cell phones away and not use them so that you're not bothering your neighbors. It would also be really great if your babies don't like our music, that you take them out, because we are Channel 31's here filming tonight. Thank you for coming out. And also, yeah, you guys are clappy today, good. Also, we are live streaming this as we speak on our website and on Facebook and all the different places that you can stream. I don't even understand what that means really, but it's out there in the world, and as I'm speaking, hi world, it's out there. So my mom's in Bakersfield tonight and she's watching the show. Hi mom. And yay, you're even clapping for my mom 500 miles away. So it's really important that a couple things happen. We want you to enjoy this concert. We want you to clap at all the times. But if you could just keep it to clapping, that way everybody out in the world thinks that we're really dignified and know how to clap and when to clap and stuff like that. And I have some special thanks tonight. We have Anne-Marie Bullard and Linda White as our instrumentalists tonight. We have, of course, our principal, Ms. Lancito, is here, and Dr. Lee. I just can't speak highly enough about them as our principals. They really do a great job supporting us. I do want to give a big shout out to Mr. Westmeyer, the stage manager, and his tech crew who helped us with decorations. And Mr. Westmeyer has been really generous with his time in helping us with a special treat for you later on in the evening that you'll discover as it happens. So I just want to thank him for that. Thank you for letting us use your children in making great music. And I'm really excited to share this evening with you. Thanks for coming out. If you don't know your neighbor, get to know them. And thank you for being here. And I hope you all have a lovely, lovely holiday. Thank you very much.
Street. Say hello to friends you know, and Thank you. Oh, Unless my baby's
gone.
Jingle bells, 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 jingle bells Thank you. Thank you.
Going to sing for you Handel's Hallelujah Chorus, and I'm really excited that we get to sing it for you, but it's the tradition that when you sing this song, you stand. Back in the 1700s, Handel took his work and performed it in London, and while he was there, right in the middle of the second act, this song happens in the middle of the second act. You would think it's at the end, but it's not. It's in the middle, and the king just stood up. And there's a lot of speculations as to why he stood up. It was probably just because it was a really long show and he needed to stretch. But when he stood up, everybody else had to stand up because that was the rule. And now, every time you go and you hear the song anywhere, everybody stands. So when we start and Amory takes off with the melody, everybody's going to stand. You have a little stretcher. And then we'll do a couple more songs for you at the end. So I hope you enjoy this Handel's Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah. Thank you.